Hi, my name is Jasmine, and I am representing Detroit Parent Network, a proud partner of the COVID313 Coalition, a group of community organizations and leaders that was formed in response to the COVID-19 pandemic to provide resources and keep Detroit families and students well-informed. The Coalition created the COVID313 Town Halls, which are broadcasted live every Thursday at noon on Detroit Public Television's Facebook page and at onedetroitpbs.org. That's onedetroitpbs.org. Every week, the COVID313 Town Halls brings together experts to discuss the latest updates around COVID-19, from local public health officials to doctors and other experts, as well as public officials and resources to help you navigate the pandemic. We also bring on school officials with updates from Detroit schools, as well as share resources, promote access to basic needs, and information on how to keep our community's families healthy. This Thursday, March 11th at 12 noon, I invite you to tune in to the COVID313 Town Hall to hear from the Detroit Health Department about translation issues for COVID vaccines for non-English speaking Detroiters, and also about the status on the Johnson & Johnson vaccine in Detroit. Representatives from Detroit area schools about mental health issues and how they will be handling in-person learning and what they are planning for next school year. Caleb's Kids about mental health, as well as a free and fun yoga session with Kimberli Boyd from Spirit Field Yoga. Our town halls are also translated live into Spanish and ASL. We have experts on hand to answer any of your questions. We hope you join us this Thursday and every Thursday at noon for the COVID313 Town Hall.